We're about 40 minutes into our little workout here. Starting to get a little energized. We got another 40, 45 minutes worth of work here, so we're going to get after it, motherfuckers. We got to fucking go. In the gosh damn morning. We'll quit about 6:45 or so. This morning, a little 2-hour workout on Monday morning, nice stretching and nice little chest workout. Thank you. come straight on up. I kind of let my back regather itself, regather its fucking senses, then I come on up. Let that motherfucker regather its senses. I get on that inversion table at least once a day. Not all the time with added weight either. It's just when you kind of feel a little extra sore, you might slap your little weight on it. If it's okay with your fucking doctor, boys, you gotta be okay with your fucking doctor. Not with me. Well, not with me. I'm just telling you what helps me. So that's all that is, boys. But now this guy's damn 6:58 in the morning right there, and I'm hungry as hell. I've been doing this shit since 5 o'clock this morning. So I got to fucking go, boys. I got to go eat, get my ass to work, make some fucking money. Got to fucking go. It's Wednesday morning. It is 5:30 in the a.m. Raw Jones is at it again. There's certain shit motherfuckers got to do in life, boys. There's certain things you got to do in life. Just stretch that. Hope y'all didn't spend all your monies on them firecrackers. Save you a little dirt bike money. Best time of the morning right here, getting all them kinks worked out. You gotta be a tough motherfucker to get old, boys. I'm telling you, shit got to be tough to get fucking old. Preserve your fucking bodies. That's all I can tell you. Preserve them, treat them well. So when you get old, then treat your motherfucking ass well. Trying to get woke up this morning, boys. Just getting started. About 15 minutes in, and haven't much got fired up yet, but it's coming. It's coming.
That's it.